can't see jack shit out there. Keycard! Yes. You have any batteries, friend? Inventory. A keycard for security control. Why don't they have like an inventory like Minecraft? Why can't I just climb over this rubble? Don't mind me, fellas. A crowd of broken men watching a dead channel. They look like patients. They survived whatever happened here, but nobody saw them. I'll just leave whatever you guys want up to you, right?
Get them out, please!
Get them out of me! Hello! I think he actually needed this toilet paper. It's just a hunch, but I'm not too sure. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I don't want to be here anymore. I'm going to security control, opening the door, getting the fuck out of here. You can look behind you. Oh no! How was that sound? Beep beep, motherfucker. Hey. Hi. Oh. These are a lot of monitors. Since I have nothing assigned to my right mouse button, why not I put it as run? Yeah, I'll come in handy. Okay. Coffee. Command prompt. What's that? No! He did not just do that. What? Ooh, Big Daddy's here. The big fucker is stalking me. Found a patient fall for a Chris Walker, ex-military police, several tours in Afghanistan. A lot of the blood in this place is on his hands, but not all of it. Go ahead. Okay, yeah, just like that. I'm getting the goosebumps. Well, that's the end of this video because I'm never coming out of this locker again. Can you open and close it softly? God damn. Oh, I can peek. Nothing there. Great, now I have to go to the fucking basement. Great. Good fucking job, stupid fucking priest. Fucking hate that priest already, goddamn. Confidential, not today. On Wednesday, 10th of February, 1954, Material Bridge.
Who's there?
No one. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Quickly run in the fucking room. That was an accident. Okay, so